Foremost, we actually would like to welcome the rectors as well as Professor Haryanto Prabowo, who is the rector of Binus University, Pak Winche, Ibu Irma Irawati, who is the deputy campus director, who is actually live from the FX campus. As you can see later in this OTP session will be live from FX, as well as the deans, deputy head of programs, faculty members, and of course all managers. Thank you for your hard work, and I'm sure there's a video of the rector greetings.
Selamat datang kepada Anda para Binusian 2024 yang akan memulai perkuliahan di tahun 2020 ini. Saya Rektor Binus University sangat bangga bisa menyapa Anda di awal program first year program. Kita bersyukur kepada Tuhan karena Anda semua bisa mengikuti first year program di awal Juli ini untuk memahami bagaimana perkuliahan di Binus dan juga sukses untuk kuliah di Binus University. First year program yang akan Anda ikuti terdiri atas beberapa bagian. Yang pertama seperti yang Anda ikuti mulai tanggal 13 Juli ini adalah Orientation and Transition Program. Program ini dirancang supaya Anda bisa berdiskusi, memahami tentang kehidupan kampus, tentang perkuliahan, dan sebagainya. Ada yang bersifat Anda self-learning, ya, Anda mengikutinya dengan mandiri, begitu. Tapi ada juga program yang memang membutuhkan jadwal dan waktu yang bersamaan, sinkronus, ya, berupa video conference. OTP ini akan berlangsung sampai di bulan Agustus nanti, di pertengahan Agustus. Lalu bagian yang kedua adalah Anda akan mengikuti Week of Welcoming. Ya. Program ini juga akan memperkuat Anda untuk masuk ke komunitas Binusian, terutama untuk program akademik. Kemudian nanti sejak mulai perkuliahan di September, Anda akan mengisi Academic Excellence Program selama 1 tahun. Maka itu disebut First Year Program, program tahun pertama Anda. Tentu perjalanan perkuliahan sesuai dengan program studi Anda masing-masing, tapi First Year Program dirancang untuk mendampingi Anda oleh freshman partner, mendampingi Anda kalau Anda ada kesulitan dan sebagainya, terutama dalam sistem pembelajaran di Binus, sistem akademik di Binus selama Anda kuliah 2 semester. Sehingga nanti Anda tidak perlu khawatir, kalau ada kesulitan Anda bisa berkomunikasi dengan freshman partner atau juga nanti dengan unit-unit secara yang melayani Anda. Silakan ikuti posisi program dengan penuh semangat, motivasi yang tinggi, senang menggunakannya, dan Anda boleh dikatakan sebagai Binusian, batch Binusian yang luar biasa. Karena posisi program yang Anda ikuti baru di tahun kali inilah yang dilakukan dengan online, ya, dengan Anda tidak perlu hadir. Ini adalah kondisi yang memang terjadi, tapi kita tetap bersemangat semuanya, seluruh Binusian, kakak kelas Anda, dosen-dosen, ya, faculty member, staff di Binus, siap menyambut Anda untuk bersama Anda mengikuti program orientasi first year program ini dengan baik. Lagi terima kasih, selamat untuk Anda, dan semoga Tuhan memberkati Anda, kita semua dalam mengikuti program ini dengan penuh semangat, sehingga Anda bisa tidak hanya memahami tentang perkuliahan atau sistem akademik di Binus, tapi juga sukses di Binus, sehingga menjadi Binusian 2024 yang sejati. ditunggu Anda nanti juga di wisuda di tahun 2020. Terima kasih. Semoga Tuhan memberkati kita semua.
Oke.
Okay. Hi, I just unmuted. All right, so that was the rector reading from Professor Dr. Haryanto Prabowo. And next, I'm going to be discussing a little bit about the topic for today's session. And today, we're basically going to discuss about BINUS and what it is, the vision and the mission of BINUS, and there's also a new renewed BINUS like 2035, and we're still like 2020 and they're like already far out there, so gotta love this campus. And and then Pawinche will encourage to learn spirit and what is spirit. It actually stands for something here in BINUS. I'm gonna spoil it a little bit to you, so maybe you guys can kind of get the hang of it when you're in the session. So S is striving for excellence, P is for perseverance, I is for integrity, R is for respect, I is for innovation, and T is for teamwork. So that was a little opener for you guys. And yes. Jemima, before we go even further, would you like to explain the session rules?
Right, so as you may know, we would like to see all of you guys, especially because it's our first day of OTP. Please open your cameras as well as mute your mics as well so we can have a smoother session. And also, if you haven't, please change your names to the format that we've already given. I'm pretty sure you can scroll up the chat box, it's up there, or even in the groups.
Yes, it's group code, also, your student ID and name.
Yeah. So also, we would highly encourage you to be more active on the chat box. So ask as many questions as you like, and hopefully we can all collect your questions and answer them at the end of the session. So yeah, please stay active. And I know it's really hard because it's online, but I hope that we can have a good session today.
All right, so let's get into the start of the show. Today's session will be led by Pawinche, which is the Senayan Campus Director. Everyone, please welcome Pawinche. Yeah. Hello, Pa.
Thank you, Shanika. Thank you, Jam. It's very nice to have you here. So it's I thought it's going to be different phase. I think I can balance both of you. You are doing very great for the opening, I think. Okay, all students, it's very nice to have you here. So it's a great moment that I can stand here. Okay, I'm very glad here to welcome all of the new students. It's very great days today that you start your university time. It's very important. From normally, you are in high school with a very strict, but now we believe you go to university, you go to one step higher, you are mahasiswa now. So today I'm explaining about the Binusian value, because it's gonna be you, it's gonna be us for the next 4 years. That's gonna be, we have to really, really not only understand, but it's like internalization all about the spirit. So, but before I start, I need to introduce to all the people here, because I'm here in auditorium. In effect, in our auditorium is great here. We have a lot of your faculty member, a lot of your head of program, deputy head of program. They are here to welcome all of you. I think later the camera will show you to them. Okay, first of all, I want to introduce them to you. Okay, yeah. Okay, first of all, I need to introduce our Binusian leaders, because you can see in the slide here, maybe you can see the slide, and I think I have to Irma, can you twist your screen so I can see it also? Yeah, okay. So this is our all Binusian leader from the board of directors, I think. And then until all the vice rector, directors, me is in the front at the corner. Okay, so next, maybe you know Prof. Haryanto, the one that greeting you before. It's our rectors, and I think the face is very familiar. So when Pak Rector come here, so don't forget to say hello. Okay, next. So this is all the vice rector. We have Pak Angkos as our academic development, Bu Reina as our operation. We have Pak Johan. I think Pak Johan, we're gonna meet you a lot. We're gonna deal with you a lot because Pak Johan is the students affair, and we'll have a lot of activities and program for all students. And then we have Ibu Meliana is the employability and entrepreneur. Maybe after you are in the fourth year, you're gonna meet with her a lot because you're gonna go for the internship and prepare to work. And the last one is Prof. Tirta is taking care of our research. Okay, next. So this is all the campus director, the one that taking care of BINUS in several area around Jakarta. We have Pak Angkos that taking care in Kemanggisan area. We have Ibu Nelly that taking care in the Alam Sutra area, if you know. And Pak Prof. Idris, the miss to put the prof there. Prof. Idris is the one in Bekasi taking care, and me myself taking care for the Senayan area, responsible for JWC and this beautiful FX campus. Okay, next. And we also have two campus director outside Jakarta, outside Greater Jakarta. We have Pak Chang in Bandung, and we have Pak Boto in Malang, I think. So just a bit introduction, but now the most important part, the people that you'll meet every day, the people, the person that you'll see every day about our team in BINUS International. Yeah, oh, okay, another director also, we have Pak Desi is our BINUS Business School Director. I think Pak Desi is in the room. Pak Desi, are you there? Can you say hello to all our students? Because last night I saw Pak Desi is in the room. Okay, but okay, Pak Desi. And we also have Budia. Budia is our BINUS Global Director that taking care for all your double degrees, student exchange, and study abroad. She will take care of a lot of you. And maybe also, Budia also a lectures in BINUS International. So maybe some of you will meet her in the class. Okay, go next. So this is about our campus in Senayan, the one that you will meet day to day and every day, maybe from your head of school until the core team in every program. Come, next. Yeah, the first is about the BINUS Business School International Undergraduate Program. So I will let your head of program to introduce. I will let Dr. Marco to, Pak Marco to introduce. Please, Pak Marco.
Hello, good morning, everyone. It's nice to be here in the first year program. I would like to introduce our team on behalf of Dr. Ahmad Shamil as our Dean of BINUS Business School International Undergraduate Program. He is leading two programs. One is International Business, which I'm heading. And also we have Ibu Mira, Ibu Pri Media, she is heading the business management and marketing, or BMM. Okay, so for international business program, you will have me as the head of program, and I would like to introduce Miss Ayupita Tiara Silalahi. She is the deputy head of international business program, and she is here in the auditorium. Under the head of program and deputy, we have what's so called SCC, subject content coordinator. We have four subject content coordinator. First one is Dr. Nuriana Toha. She is the subject content coordinator for several courses. So normally we will have a lot of courses that is governed by one SCC, and Ms. Nuriana is coordinating for courses such as Introduction to Management, and we also have Human Resource Management and Cross-Culture Management. Okay. Second one, we have Dr. Sanjukta Kao. She's the subject content coordinator for subjects such as Business Ethics and Business Communication. Third one is we have Mr. Mike Mokung Kim. He is the subject content coordinator for courses such as Export-Import, Global Business Environment, Project Management, and Strategic Management. The fourth one is Dr. Brina. She is the subject content coordinator for Business Statistics, Business Math, and Research Methodology. Okay. The second program is the Business Management and Marketing, headed by Dr. Primidia, or we used to call her Dr. Mira. We also have the deputy head of program for BMM, Dr. Adila, which is right here in our auditorium. Okay, thank you, Adila. And under the BMM, we have three subject content coordinator, which are Dr. Effie, Dr. Tara, and Ms. Dahlia. Okay, so I guess that's all the introduction from the BBS International Undergraduate Program. Enjoy the rest of the program, and I'll see you around. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you, Pak Marco, for the introduction of the BBS IUP International Undergraduate Program team. Okay, and next. Yeah, and we have also our from our Faculty of Economic and Communication in Finance International Program. I think we have in the room your Dean, Pak Gatot, and also here we have Ibu Valen. I leave the floor to Ms. Valen. Please, Ms. Valen, take over. And Pak Gatot, are you there? Yes, Pak Gatot already there. Very nice.
Good morning. My name is Valen Dina. I'm presenting the Finance International Program. First, I would like to introduce our Dean of Faculty of Economics, Bapak Gatot Suprianto, PhD. Pak Gatot, would you mind to say one or two words, please?
Hello, Bu Valen. Hello, everyone. Hi. Thank you, Bu Valen, for introducing me, and also Pak Wincher. I'm just taking over the mic. For the moment, can everyone hear me clearly?
Yes, Pak, we can hear you.
Okay, perfect.
Clear, but don't worry.
Okay, cool. My name is Gatot. I'm the Dean of Faculty of Economics and Communication. We on the international program, we have finance in the Senayan campus. As mentioned earlier, Bu Valentina Tohang is our lovely deputy head of program. She's very fantastic in taking care of the students. Everyone loves her. As the head of program, I would like to call Ibu Yensun to say hi to everyone. Ibu Yensun, can you please say hi to the audience here?
Okay, Pak Gato, thank you so much. Can you hear me, everyone?
Yes.
Hi.
Yes.
Hi. Good morning, everyone. My name is Yensun, and I'm the head of Finance International Program, and I'm happy to be here. And then I would also like to extend a special welcome to all my finance students, and then hope you enjoy guys the campus life. Thank you, everyone.
Okay, Bu Yensun, thank you. And we also have Ibu Yanti Hutagaol as our subject content coordinator. I think Bu Yanti is in Zoom room as well. Bu Yanti, can you please say hi to the student? Yep.
Thank you, Pak Gatot. Good morning, everyone. I hope you can hear my voice clearly. I welcome the students, the new students, Venusian Batch 2024 for the Campus Senayan, and I really hope, especially for the finance students, to meet you soon. Although it is still virtually, but I'm very happy to see you and then have meeting with you and then learn together. Thank you, Pak Gatot.
Right. Thank you, Bu Yanti, and we also have Ibu Amelia Lini Jaya as our subject content coordinator. And Pak Muhammad Iksan Mojo for our subject content coordinator as well. Unfortunately, when I'm trying to search for the participant in Zoom, they are not joining us yet. Finally, I was also to like to mention that if you look at the profile of the finance program, it looks like we usually call us as Australian gang, because most of us graduate from Australia. Bu Yensun graduate from Monash University. Bu Valentina Tohang graduate from Sydney University. Bu Amelia Lini Jaya from Adelaide. Pak Ihsan Mojo from UNSW, and also from Monash University. Only Bu Yanti graduate from non-Australian university. She graduated from Glasgow University back in Scotland. If it is possible, I would also would like to convey three main messages for you guys as a freshman, as a new student, as Venusian 2024. This is a very great opportunity for you to have the first year program so you can experience, albeit through online, how to have a higher education learning experience. And with that, I would like to give you three main messages. The first, I would like to say that you guys are very lucky. Why you guys lucky? Because there is not many people have the privilege to be in BINUS University International. You will have a special opportunity to get the double degree here. You will experience international standard of higher education. Again, not many people will get that privilege. Note that as a university, BINUS is the only private university in Indonesia that included in the top 1,000 university in the world through QS ranking. So count yourself very lucky. Second, during the program today, BINUSian values, one of the important attributes that you will learn is very relevant to our discussion, to what we experienced in the discussion today. You're going to learn the second point of spirit, S-P-I-R-I-T. It's about perseverance. Well, it's very relevant in this time of situation because at the moment, we cannot see each other directly. We have to maintain physical distancing. We have a lot to do, a lot of things through online. We cannot go to the campus and so on. But under this difficult situation, we shouldn't use this as an excuse for not trying to enrich ourselves. Do not give up. Keep learning and follow the guidance from your lecturer. Do not crack under the pressure. You have to be an independent learner in this time around. And making sure when this pandemic over, you will come up with a better person. And at the end, you will be part of the history because you are going to be BINUSian batch under COVID-19 situation. The third thing that I want to convey is that have some fun. Yes, we have to do it through online, but you have to have some fun too. Remember, is university is not only the place to take learning and studying skill, but try to make the best of it. You have to make friends, you have to have networking, and expand your opportunity to grow your social skills. Let me give you an example. You can claim like Mark Zuckerberg, for example, as the founder and a multi-billionaire of Facebook. He may not graduate from Harvard University, but through his life, in the university campus, in his dormitory room, he met Dustin Moskovitz, who inspired him to make social networking site that we have right now, Facebook. The same thing applied to Steve Jobs. He may not graduate from the university, but the campus life inspired him, especially when he took a calligraphy course, and it inspired him to make a better MacBook, including how to make a better fonts in MacBook. In short, make the best of your study experience in BINUS and have some fun. So that's the three things that hopefully you will remember at the end of the day. Be grateful, be resilient, and don't forget to have some fun. Finally, I would like to wish you an enjoyable and inspiring first year program. All the best for your study in BINUS University International. Thank you and ciao.
Right, everyone, thank you. So that's all our introduction from the Finance Gang program. Now I'll give this one back to
Pak Winche. Thank you, Ms. Falan. I think the next will be from the Faculty of Computer and Media. Since I take the role, so you don't see me too much, I will ask Pak Samuel to introduce all the team of Faculty of Computing and Media. Pak Samuel, please.
Well, thank you so much, Pak Winche, for the introductions. Welcome to all students. I would like to introduce myself, of course. First, my name is Samuel. I'm the head of program of Business Information Systems. On behalf of Faculty of Computing and Media, I would like to introduce your lecturers, that you might be find later on during your visit to the campus, or maybe you can later on contact him virtually. We would like to start from the Deans of Faculty of Computing and Media. The Dean of Faculty of Computing and Media is Sir Winter himself. So he is as well the Deans and Campus Directors of BINUS International. Right, and then under Faculty of Computing and Media, so for students who join computer science, you might need to know these lecturers, of course. We would like to introduce Sir Raymond Bahana. Yeah? Sir Raymond Bahana is in the Sir Raymond Bahana is in the camera, right? And then we would like to introduce as well Sir Jude Joseph Lamouk. Yeah, Sir Jude Joseph Lamouk at the moment is currently in the Philippines at the moment. Yeah, still in the Philippines. And we would like to introduce as well Dr. Nurul Komaria. Yeah, Dr. Nurul Komaria, and then Dr. Ida Bagus Kertiayana. Currently, Dr. Bagus is still in Bali because of this. Huh? Oh, Bagus. Bagus, would you like to say hello or?
Hello, everyone. It's nice to see you all and welcome to BINUS International.
Thank you so much, Bagus. Very nice to meet you. Stay safe, Bagus. And then, thank you. And then we would like to. So that's from computer science, yeah? So students, if you are coming from computer science program and you're joining computer science program, please take notes of those lecturers because those lecturers are your academic advisory as well. So what is academic advisory? Let me, give a little bit of sneak peek to you. What is academic advisory? Academic advisory is lecturers dedicated to you to monitor and to guide you throughout your study. So you can discuss your study plan, you can discuss your difficulties or your, how to avoid pitfalls, how to avoid pitfalls in the university, how to thrive, how to reach maximum performance of your academic. Right, and then we would like, Ms. Nurul as well in the Zoom meeting room. Ibu Nurul, would you like to say hello to our students, please? Thank you.
Hello, everyone. I can't wait to see you all, yeah, guys, from CS student. Okay, I hope you can enjoy your school life in BINUS University. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Bu Nurul, for the introductions. And that, class, if you have any difficulties, especially you're coming from computer science, please contact those lecturers. Right, we would like to move on under the Faculty of Computing and Media as well to Business Information Systems. So I would like to introduce myself, of course, yet again, as the head of program of Business Information Systems. So students, if you are joining Business Information Systems, please do not hesitate to contact one of us, yeah? The second one will be, I would like to introduce Dr. Michael Sheikh. Yes, so Dr. Michael Sheikh spends about 15 years in the Netherlands, coming back to Indonesia. Then we would like to enjoy Dr. Michael's experience and expertise in the classroom. So if you have any difficulties, along your studies, any questions, technical questions, or even non-technical questions, please come to us and then, ask us questions. Last but not least, I would like to introduce Dr. Rain Swadamara. I don't know whether Dr. Michael and Dr. Rain is in the room, yeah? Dr. Rain, are you in the room?
Yes, I'm in the room. Hello, everyone. Can you hear me?
Yes, Bu.
Hello. Yes, okay. Well, yeah, I'm Rain. I'm looking forward to meeting you all. Hope you will have a good semester coming forward. So, can't wait to meet you guys. Thanks.
Thank you so much, Dr. Rain. We stitched Dr. Rain from Germany, and then she would like to join us, of course, to the program of Business Information Systems. So, students, if you have any questions towards your study or towards your study plan, please do not hesitate to contact one of us because three of us and, of course, Pak Winja himself are senior lecturers in Business Information Systems. Right. So we would like to move on to communication program. So under Faculty of Computing and Media, we have communication program as well. So we would like to introduce Ibu Andari Karina Anom as the head of program of communications. I don't know whether Ibu Karina is in the room.
I'm here.
Say hello to the students. Thank you, Bu.
Yes. Okay. Thank you, Pak Sam. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to BINUS International, especially for a communication student. I think this is a challenge for us communication students that we are able to communicate like directly and also online. Yeah, we will learn a lot about that in class later. Looking forward to meet you all in class. Thank you, Pak Sam.
Thank you so much, Ibu Karin. And then, of course, you know, alongside with Ibu Karin, I would like to introduce Miss Dian Ayuria Sarwono. Yeah, Miss Dian is our subject content coordinator under communication program. And then Dr. Lily L. Ferawati. Dr. Lily L. Ferawati is our subject content coordinator as well under communication program. So if you students come to the program of communications, you better jot down those names, because those names are important lecturers for you to contact to. And then if you have any difficulties, questions about your study plan, questions about your subjects, please contact three of them, of course. Right, without further ado, I would like to give back this opportunity to Sir Winche. Thank you so much for your attentions and all the best to your study.
Yeah, thank you, Pak Samuel. I think the next is about our BINUS Tottambria School of Design. We have our first is our fashion program. I think Bu Ratna, are you there? Bu Ratna?
Hello.
Yes, yes.
Good morning, everyone. Hello, can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you very clear. So Bu Ratna is our head of program for fashion.
Yes, good morning, everyone.
Yes.
My name is Ratna. I'm head of program for fashion. In fashion, I'll make sure you will have fun. Yeah, I can't wait to see you all next year. Yeah, hopefully I'll see you on January. I have a message for you. In fashion program, you will get a starter kit, and we will distribute it within next week. So make sure you have your current email, and you can be contacted by us. Yeah, because if not, we will have difficult time to reach you. Yeah, make sure you give your data correctly. Okay, so in fashion, we have one SCC, Sir Diki Marioga, and my deputy, Miss Almira. They are here, I guess. So could you please introduce yourself?
Who's first? Me first.
Yeah, Miss Mira.
Okay. So hello everyone. Hello everyone. My name is Almira. I'm acting as the deputy for fashion program. My expertise is in textile. Cannot wait to see you all, especially in the class. Okay. See you.
Hello everyone. Welcome to
Sir Diki.
Yes. Hi, welcome everyone. It's me, Diki. See you soon on Fashion Marketing and Entrepreneurship for Fashion. And we welcome you at BNSD Fashion. Nice to see you all. Bye.
Yeah, another program in Northumbria School of Design. I think thank you, Rana, Diki, and Almira. I think the next is our... next? Yes. This is our... Can I see... Bu Mita, are you?
Yes, Bu Mita.
Please, for our graphic design and new media. Please, Bu Mita.
Yeah, good morning, everybody. Nice to meet you. And welcome to BINUS, especially for GDNM student. Well, I guarantee that you will have more fun in GDNM. So I would like to introduce my team. That's my deputy, Bayu. Bayu Prakoso, bye. Can you say something?
Oh, hi. Yeah, good morning.
Can you hear me? Yep.
Yes. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I don't have a webcam today. My webcam has been stolen by my kid. So, yeah. Anyway, good luck and enjoy in GDNM program, I guess. Go ahead, Rita.
Yeah, and also we have Ibu Dila. Dila, can you say hi?
Oh,
just say hi. It's okay.
Oh, okay. Hi, everyone. I'm Miss Dila. Nice to see you. Can't wait to see you all in the class. Goodbye. Have fun.
Yeah, and the next is Sir Emmanuel Saptaputra.
Hi everyone, cannot to see you in class. I hope you guys will have a good experience with us. Thank you.
And Sir Wildan? Will, are you here? Nothing, not yet. Okay, then the last one is Ibu Jane, but she's not here because she's in the, what do you call that? She has a proposal sidang for the graduate school.
PhD, yes, for the doctoral program.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So I think that's all.
Thank you. Thank you, Bumita. Okay. So can we go on? So I think just a quick, this is our MM program because under Senayan I also lead what we call it the business school for the master program. Maybe later if you want to continue your study for the master program, you're going to meet Dr. Rini as our dean for business program, for the master program, and some of the team that we have here, there we have Pak Willy, we have Bu Lim, and we have Pak Tengku, and as the deputy we have Bu Dewi, Pak Perry, Bu Ina, and Dr. Anita. Okay, that's a quick next. Some of the important people that maybe you will meet in your process is the supporting unit that will help you with day to day. I get my deputy here, Bu Irma. Maybe during this FEP program, most of the event, most of the activity, Bu Irma will take care. Bu Irma will be with you most of the time. I believe all the FL will meet Bu Irma a lot, okay? So Bu Irma is my deputy, and we have few managers that help me with all the work in Senayan. We have Dr. Frank. I think you forget Frank. Sorry, Dr. Frank. Frank, say something.
Hello everyone, so I'm Frank. I'm coming to you live from the JWC campus. So enjoy the session. And just call me Frank, okay? Do not call me Sir Frank. I haven't been knighted yet, okay? But you can also call me Pat Frank if you wish to. But yes, and I also want to introduce you to the rest of the Language Center staff. Mark, if you are here, please say hi.
Next person is someone here that helped me a lot related to, because we talk about innovation, right? Innovation in our spirit that I'm going to explain today and related to your entrepreneur and research. We have Dr. Ari Margiono. Please, Pak Ari is here. So that's Pak Ari is here. Maybe a few words later when you explain about innovation, I'll ask Pak Ari to speak, okay? Later we have Ibu Tatum. Ibu Tatum is the one that responsible for the quality, academic, and faculty development. Ibu Tatum is in the room. Yes, Ibu Tatum, please say words.
Hello, everybody. I'm very excited to have you here, and I believe that you will have a lot of questions and a lot of getting used to our online mode. So we are going to implement multi-channel learning, and you will encounter different modes of learning like video conference, discussion forum, and you will also be exposed to what we call the video conference based assignment. So it's all going to be a lot of new things, and I'm here also to help you manage your transition. So hope to see you, and if you're from international business, I'm going to see you in class as well.
Yes, thank you, Dr. Tatum. So all kind of channels of kind of ways of teaching and learning that you have mostly have to be go through Bu Tatum to design it. So next, one of the most important that you'll deal a lot is Seichi. Say, are you here? Seichi is our operational manager, taking care for student service, lecture service, scheduling, enrollment, and IT and computer stuff and everything. So this is my biggest team. Seichi, please say words.
Okay, morning guys. So welcome. Yeah, obviously we'll be meeting a lot, I think. I saw in the chat box, I saw Aswin's comment here. So yes, These are beautiful campuses, yeah, and both FX and GWC. And honestly, these are all yours, guys, okay? We'll do our best to ensure you will experience the whole facilities. So no worries. Yeah, other than that, we'll be meeting if you're actually under IB, BMM, sometimes EAF, CIDR, or whatever. So yeah, we'll see you around. For now, stay safe and healthy.
Thank you, Say. You're not explaining about your Japanese club? Okay, so you learned something about Japanese
no, just kidding.
With Seiji, right? Yeah. Okay, next is our manager related to overseas program, that someone taking care of all your study abroad, double degree program, dealing with all partners. So it's Miss Yaya. Miss Yaya, say words, please.
Yeah, hi everyone. Good morning. I would like to welcome you to Binus University International. I hope you will have a very nice experience during your study here. And if you would like to consult whether you would like to go for study abroad, exchange, or double degree, then you can come to my team. You can also talk to several colleagues at overseas program as well as with me. So that's all. Stay healthy and safe.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you, Yaya. And last but not least, also, of course, Pak Hari. Pak Hari, my manager, that mostly dealing with you because about advisory, FL, and all the... Okay, Pak Hari, you can explain a bit what you're doing.
Yeah, hello. Good morning, everyone. Nice to see you all. My name is Hari Kristopo. You can call me Hari. I'm the manager of SASC. SASC stands for Student Advisory and Support Center. So if you have any kind of difficulties and problem during your adjustment process for this university life, please contact us. We will help you as best as we can. We also will help you during your study experience in Binus regarding your academics. If you have any problems during your academics life, you can contact us. We'll provide you with some kind of mentoring and tutoring program. That's all from me, Pak Winca. Thank you so much, and good luck for your study experience in Binus.
Thank you, Hari, for the introduction. I think we have also some supporting unit, but I'm going to be a bit quick. This is our building management. Later, if you want to borrow room, event, activities, you're going to meet these three person. We have Pak Asri, Risan, our MA, and of course, our beauty lady from BM, Budifa. Okay? So, and this is our supporting that maybe will deal with you related to student activity. Previously, I mentioned about Pak Johan, our Vice Rector for Students Affairs. And under Pak Johan, we have this kind of people that supporting you here in Senayan. But in special for Students Club and Activity, we have Irfan, and Petrus, and the team for Pista. Are you here? Irfan, say words, please. Irfan.
Yeah, hello. Yeah. Thank you, Pak Winjo. Hello, everyone. My name is Irwan Santoso. So actually, almost everything has been delivered by Pak Winca and Pak Gatot and the others. Yeah. So in brief, Student Club and Activity Center, or SCAC, as the name as our center, all students, all student activities, including student clubs or organizations, it will be in touch with us frequently. So if you want to discuss or ask questions about student activities, or you have interest to join the club or organizations or perhaps community, you can come directly to ACAC. In Senayan, there are Pak Petrus and Pak Tisna who are ready to help every day. I mean not every day, not on the weekends, yeah, only the weekdays. Pak Petrus and Pak Tisna perhaps can say hi.
Pak Petrus, Tisna, either yes.
Oh, okay, Pak Petrus, yeah. So that you can immediately be recognized when you meet, yeah. Okay, this is Pak Petrus, yeah. Okay. Actually, our room is in B2, one of the students' favorite places. Maybe it can be felt right now, yeah, because of the pandemic. But there will be times it will become your favorite place too, yeah. Okay, so if you want to know more about us, you can directly visit our website at student.binus.ac.id. On the website, there are some information or activities that a student can get while in the campus life. Okay. Thank you, Pak Winca.
Yeah, thank you, Irfan. I believe, like Irfan's already mentioned, I believe when we are back on campus, basement 2, maybe you say B2, basement 2.
Basement 2.
That's going to be your favorite place because we have our student lounge. And the good news is we are renovating the student's lounge to make it better. And Pak Petrus and Tisna is staying there to guide and help you with all the facility in basement too. Okay, it's very nice. And we have also Bu Andini to help us with the community development, with the social hours. And do you have Bu Andini here or Diaz? Bu Andini or Diaz in the room to say hello? Okay. Is there Bu Andini? Yes. Hello.
Hello. Hello, Pak Winca.
Yes. 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 Please.
Sorry, everyone. My camera has an error. So, welcome to Binus University International. Enjoy the process and regarding social activity, you can contact us, Teach for Indonesia. There are me, Dias Muida, and there are Sir Henry Kurniawan Kasim. We are in 204.
204.
Yes, 204 in second floor, Binus JWC. So, welcome to Binus University International. That's it for me. Yeah.
And of course, the one that responsible all your students' development, Pak Yan. Pak Yan is responsible also for this event and all these FEP activities. Yan, you have to say a word. Everybody knows you, I know.
Thank you, Pak Winja.
Yes.
Hello, freshman. Good morning. Welcome to Binus University. I'm so excited to meet you and collaboration for your soft skills development, especially for your Binus Graduate Attribute Fulfillment. Okay, and for your assist on the first year, we provide FYBL, freshman leader, and also freshman partner in your first year. Thank you, Pak Winja.
Thank you, Yan. Okay, next. So I have to go to my topics. I've been reminded, okay, this is some of our supporting unit related to global employability. If you start to go for the internship, want to find a good job, on so on and so on. I think Bu Yeni and Miss Della, are you here? If not, so I can go on. Okay, and we have our Pak Fios taking care for our character building, and Bu Mei taking care for our library. I think Yogis, are you here? Yogis is in the room, right? No. Yes. So if not, so I just go ahead. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Some of the important messages that I need to deliver here today is about the Binusian value. Why this is important? Because this is us, Binusian value. We are Binusian. You are as a students. Me as a lecturer, as a faculty member, so this is us. So we need to very, very understand about Binusian value, because again, this is us. Okay, go ahead. So this is today I need to refresh you about some of the keywords about the Binusian value. Go ahead. So I need to show you some video about the Binus milestone, so to put you understand about a bit about how we grow from very small until now. Go ahead, please. students. Thank you very much. I think that is a bit about us. I think if we go back to my slide, I think to hopefully I can explain a bit about the spirit that you already saw on the slide before about how we introduce the spirit. I know it's introduced in 2014, but again, it's just what we collect from what we are, how we collect us. Actually, we just, it's not just create in 2014, but actually it's just, we reformulate what we are in 2014 about the spirit. And it's very important for us to let you know that that is us. So this is, again, when you see this slide, Binus University 2020, that is long ago when we defined 2014, when we defined we want to be a world-class university in 2020. And we want to be in the world ranking in 2020 at that time. But yes, as we said, we worked very hard for that, and God bless us in a year before 2020, especially in 2019, we are rating in the top 1,000 in the world. So we are in the world ranking in 2019, a year earlier than we targeted in 2020. So when we say a world-class university in continuous pursuit of innovation and enterprise. So you see that pictures, I like to see that pictures. That is how to show that we grow. That's how to see that we are having a lot of campus when we call about Bina Nusantara, when we call about how we go spread the nation. So you can see us around Indonesia, starting from Jakarta, we have in Semarang. In Semarang, we are building a very big campus. You go to YouTube maybe to make you proud of us. You are joining a great institution. You have to be proud of Binus. You go to YouTube, you can go also to Semarang. We have what we call Pearl of Java. You see Pearl of Java in Semarang. We are building a very big campus in Semarang. We have a big campus in Malang. We have a very good campus in Bandung. And even we are building the second campus in Bandung very soon. So it's going to be a great growth for us. And we are in Binus International. Yes, we are small, but we are part of a big group. Next. Yes. This is some important part when you talk about the mission that we define around when we are saying about world-class university. What is important to us as a world-class university? We always say, look at the middle. He said, recognizing and rewarding the most creative and value-adding talent. So for us, who is the most important is you as a student. Who are the focus and the center of what we do is all the students. So recognize and rewarding the most creative and value-adding talent. Along the way, along your journey in us, with us in Binus International, maybe we will find you some of the talented students. I will maybe take one of you. Maybe some of you will be called by the lectures. Maybe we value your talent. We value your capacity. We value your capability to join some events, some activities, some competition, some rewarding activities. That is us. I think it's very important for us to recognize our value added. Look at the top, we say about creating outstanding leaders for global community. It's a process for years. It's not easy. But we believe what we do is to create you an outstanding leaders in the futures. And we still focus at the bottom, improving the quality of life of Indonesian. So we want you in the futures to be the one, to be the initiator, to be the leaders where we build Indonesia. So improving the quality of life of Indonesia. So that's what one of our big dream as our students will be, the one that build Indonesia in the futures. If I'm speaking too fast, please remind, because my staff keep reminding when I start talking too fast, okay? Okay, that is some of the few things that I need to conduct next, okay? So, as was, I think Jem say before that we are going toward Binusian 2035. After we are in the world class already, we are in the top world ranking, we say a world class university. As a world class university, what is our next focus? Our next focus is fostering and empowering the society in building and serving the nation. I still remember when we tried to find this 2035, I'm part of the leaders there and discuss about what we want to do. Actually, when we go back to our nature, we are Binus, Bina Nusantara. That is fostering and empowering. So our core will go back to fostering and empowering. So our mission, our dream, and what we can do, what we expect to have is to have us and our students fostering and empowering. So that will be our 2035. So world class is just a label, but something more important is our students fostering and empowering, and that will be you. That will be you. After 4 years, you'll graduate, and after that, we believe you will be the one that fostering and empowering the nation. Okay, next. So Based on that, look at what we provide there, educating Binusian to develop exemplary character through holistic approach. So one of our core is building your character. So you'll find it not easy, I know. You are going to a process. We want to create you somebody that will be in the future leaders. So that we are building, we are developing you with, related to the character approach, resolving the nation issue through high impact research. All of your research, maybe we are going to that. Lifelong learners. So a lot of the case, we are training you to be a lifelong learner. A lot of cases, we ask you to search to Google. We are not spoon-fed you in the class because you are university students now. It's time for you to research. It's time for you to grow up. It's time for you. I don't depend on my lectures. My lecture is just my facilitator. It's about you. It's about you to grow. It's about you to learn and make yourself a lifelong learner. That is one of the keywords that we have in Binus. Empowering Binusian to continuous improvement society, society quality of life. So there are a lot of things we will ask you to do there. Sir Diaz before talking about, we have social activities. That is one of the things we want to tell you how important about the society quality of life. And next, we want being the main driver to enrich the Binus higher education system. So you are part of our higher education system. Go next. So again, as we say, 2035, we will see Binus as the mirror of Indonesia. So when you see Indonesia, when you see Binus, that is actually the small of Indonesia. While you see the whole Indonesia, we can build this nation through Binus. Okay, next. So this is some of the value that we go. We always focus on this spirit. Previously, as already said, striving for excellence, perseverance, integrity, respect, innovation, and teamwork. I expect during this FEP and during your study before FEP is ended, you already put in mind spirit. You'll see these posters everywhere, but you put in mind spirit, it is you. Again, spirit, it is you. It's not us. It's not what we want you to have, but it is you. So you have to make sure you are running your pathway in Binus. You are running your way in Binus in this spirit. Okay? So we always say this based on our belief in God, our passion for education, and our view of a bright future that we are seeing you. We are committed to develop the nation and building a global community through education and technology. Can you imagine? That is small word, simple word, explaining what we expect from the spirit. I repeat again, based on our belief in God, our passion for education, and our view of a bright future for our Binusian, we are committed to developing the nation and to building a global community through education and technology. And it will be you. So you will be the center of the spirit in the future. Next. So this is the same. Okay, next. So we will go one by one. Number one is about striving for excellence. We go striving for excellence. We talk about we continuously do our best to achieve high quality result in every aspect of our work. So as students, what we want you to do? Of course, when you are doing your work, when you are in the classroom, you don't ask what the teacher wants to do. You are doing the best that the teacher wants to do. When we give you deadline, you don't question, can I negotiate? No. You know your deadline, you're working on it. Now you are grown up. Nobody will remind you, no parents will tell you about what to do today and tomorrow. Because now, you are the one that created yourself to be excellent. As we are already aware, the good news is your brains can be trained. So I still remember, if you can try yourself, if every day you woke up early, every day at 6 o'clock, and then after 2 months, you're shocked to see that you don't need an alarm to wake up, okay? My friends asked me how, thought that I will wake up a bit later during this pandemic. I said no. Every day I still wake up at 5:30, and at 6:30 I already finished and ready to do my activities. Because of what? Because that your brain tells you to do. So what we want you to have in this striving for excellence is do your best. So if you still can do something better in your homework, something better for your assignment, do it. Okay? If you have a deadline, you know that is your deadline, do your best. You don't ask your lecturers, can I negotiate this? Can I reduce this? Can I remove this? No. We don't do that in Binus. So whatever you do in your assignment, put your best effort, put your best work, and that you try to do your excellent there. And remember when we put you Binusian 2024, we got a joke here. So in 2024, you expert or you expired.
that is a very hard word, but that we want you in 2024, you expert, you graduate in 2024. Remember that one? So you know your Venetian ID 24 something, and if you're not graduate in that time, then it's going to be an issue for you. Next, the second we are talking about, oh yeah, all this spirit, we get our Venusian card because we have some student collect them all. They love Venus so much. Yeah, they collect them all. Because when you take your Venusian card, normally you will take one of them. Okay, one of the style. Okay, the second one is about perseverance. In Bahasa, we call it gigi. Yeah? Perseverance. Never give up. You talk about we stay calm, focus, never give up, and quickly recover in overcoming challenge. So when you got issue, you got problem, keep calm. Just enjoy it because we know that's the way to make you good. Do your best. Never give up. Keep doing your work. If you get an easy assignment, then it's useless for you. If you met me, Sarwinche, in the classroom, maybe some of your senior will tell, oh, you see, Sarwinche, you're going to be hard work because my exam is not 1 hour, 2 hours. My exam normally 20 hours. You can meet me with 20 hours exam. But it's to make you good. It's to make you somebody that you love to see in the future. Never give up. You focus. You recover if they have some issue. So perseverance is us. When you got a problem, you don't give up. You keep doing it. You met the lecture. You come to see me. You try to find Sir Samuel. You try to find Sir Marco. You Google on internet. You try to find the solution. That is us. Because what we want you is you to grow, not us. When you study in the class, it's you to study, not us. When you got problem, it's good because you study from that things. Because when you see the calmness, you don't get you don't, if you are coming with a calmness, you don't get a good sailor. You want to get a good sailor, you have to come to the big sea with a lot of challenge. Okay, next, that perseverance. One of important is integrity. We are honest, transparent, sincere, courageous in doing the right thing. I'm very happy during this pandemic. Student will, maybe people will think, oh, it's during this pandemic, a lot of all the exam is from home. But I'm happy to see all my students maintain the integrity, because that is us. When we are saying cheating is drop out, it's hard words. Some people say, why you are doing so hard to students? No, it's not about the cheating. It's about the integrity. So when from the beginning, you know yourself, you build your integrity, we want you to be in that position. So integrity issues. We believe here, integrity is not, I mean, integrity is what you call, is our basic. That is us. That we should build in our day-to-day life. Even when you graduate in the future, you still remember, I come from a campus that integrity is the main part. Honest, transparent. So when you do your work, you don't copy and paste from internet, right? Because that is us. We are keeping and maintaining our integrity. Okay, next. Next is about respect. Why we are happy that you can learn a lot about here, about respect. I know some people say, young generation, normally when they write email, they just don't care about the ethical. I don't think so. I disagree. I met a lot of my students when they text me, when they greet me, when they talk to me, they are using a very proper word. They greet me every time, and then when they send me email, it's a very good. So I'm happy to see my students doing this kind of thing here in Venus. Respect is us. So we really, really do not tolerate what we call racism here. We get a lot of multicultural here. I'm happy to see a lot of nation here in my class, because that is how we learn about respect, how we learn about every people, every nation, every race, they have their specialty. Then how that's we can learn a lot. So respect is important. We care for others. We value differences and contribution from every individual. I'm happy here because I see a lot of people. I think even some of your FL is come not only from Indonesia. That's a great thing, right? So we can collaborate together. We learn together. We appreciate differences. I'm very active in the world scale. In the world scale, I lead a big team, more than 80 countries. But what is the beauty about that one is I work with a multicultural. I start to understand each and every culture, the beauty, the greatness, the specialty. We put respect on that. So you respect your lectures, you respect your friend, you don't bully here. So maybe somebody next sitting next to you, look what you call it, look Julun, maybe in Bahasa you call it, but you don't know, maybe in the future he will be president. Maybe he will be one of the president director in one big university, in one big company. So respect is important, because when you show your respect in the campus, next time when one of your friends become leaders, they remember you as the person that they want to have. Okay, next. Innovation. We encourage creative breakthrough and sustainable ideas to continuously improve process in order to achieve better result. So creative, that is always the keyword here in Binus International. I see a lot of my students asking me, sir, can we do it? Yes. Can we try this? Yes. Can we try this kind of approach? Yes. My answer is like, why is always yes? Because I want you to grow. I want you to innovate. I want you to try to do something. Nothing wrong with trying. Nothing wrong with innovation. There will be one unit, Dr. Ari is going to lead you with the CIDR. Yeah? From the CIDR, we have our special unit. We get our incubator at the basement too, together in your student's lounge. The keyword is we try to grow you from the beginning with the innovation. You get Project Hatchery, yeah, Pari, Project Hatchery, Entrepreneurship Hatchery. Even in Project Hatchery, later we will put two options for you. You can go with the Apple Academy in Alam Sutra, or you can go with our CIDR program related to socialpreneurs. Yeah, socialpreneurs. You can choose socialpreneurs, or you can choose the technology. But innovation is in our DNA. You can go to any university, you can check the growth of any university in Indonesia. You don't see any university have innovation like us. I can guarantee that one. So you can see across Indonesia, the campus that is having a new innovation is us. When the minister introducing Kampus Merdeka, actually, we are studying that Kampus Merdeka around 10 years ago. 10 years ago when we're creating our enrichment program, while we're creating our double degree program, while we're creating our internship program. So we've been there for long. So can you imagine that innovation? Okay. When I start joining Binus in 98, I start to work in 98. So it's telling me about my age, right? In 98, I start to work in Binus. I still remember we are implementing ISO. And everybody, all university loving at us, why are you implementing ISO? For quality of process. And I still remember 12 years later, the government endorsed that to be used by all university. Can you imagine? That is innovation. So innovation is in our DNA. So we want that innovation be part of our students. So try to do it when you are a student. So innovation must be you. Next. Of course, the most important part is teamwork. There is no Superman. We have a super team, right? Because when I give my student assignment, they always say, sir, you give a lot of assignment. No, I give you a lot of challenge. And I know you are in a teamwork. That not only train you to work individually, that to make you to work in team. Because what I see is not a Superman, I see a super team. So that is important, that is part of us. We believe in the importance of collaborative, effective, and trustful working relationship as one team. I'm very happy here in Binus International when I met my alumni, when I met with them, sometimes they make a small group, a small collaboration when there is some event. It's not only for one batch or one program. Because I saw all my students know all the students in that batch, even know the seniors, know the juniors, they collaborative, they make a lot of events, a lot of activities. You met Irfan and Sir Petrus creating some events, some competition, and you can see how senior, junior work and collaborate. You see how in the classroom we focus on the teamwork. So teamwork is important. So there is no way you say, can I do it myself? No, we don't tolerate that one. So can I do my group work myself because I like to work myself? I don't like to work with others. No, we don't tolerate that kind of activities. I know some of you will get difficulties. For years I've been trained to work on myself, but step by step we will bring you into that teamwork things. Okay, so students, spirit is a very simple. I think looks simple, but you have to remember one by one. Okay. Okay. And the next is about when we say later we will explain you about what we call Binus graduate attribute. When we talk about attribute, it's you. So when you are going out, you go to company. When they see you a while, they can guess. Oh, you must be Binusian. Why you know I'm Binusian? Because you have some style, some attribute that is attached to you that people can see. Later, we are talking about that. Binus graduate attribute will have this empower, enrich, and educate. Inside, you are good in collaboration, good in social awareness, growth mindset, initiative, adaptability. So you can apply some a good applied management skills and critical and creative thinking. This is us. So that is the core that we want you to have. But that is still the core of everything. It was covered by the spirit that we have. So students, as my introduction for you for the first day to join us, I know it's been since the early August you join us. You are having the online session to learn about some of the videos. Maybe I know in this pandemic time is going to be a bit hard time for us, not only for you but also for us. How you start a university in this pandemic time, I know it's not going to be easy. I got my two daughters struggling a lot with learning online. It's new for everyone. But again, we are in BINUS. Challenge is a challenge. Challenge is a way how we find a good way, okay, a better way. And here we are to support you. That's why you have to be very aware. Grab our contact related to student service, what our lecture service, how to contact with our Pak Hari Kristopo with a student advisory and support center if you need help. So at the end of this, what I want to say is grow with us. So that's always the core when you are in university. It's not preparation for life, it's life. You have to enjoy university, and you know it's the time for you to prepare yourself. So maybe you can start talking to your parents. Mom, I can do everything myself now. Please trust me with the process and responsible with the process. I don't need my mom to wake me up in the morning just to go to school. No, I can maintain my schedule. I can maintain my discipline. I can maintain my work. I can maintain all my assignment and work because I know this is the one that I choose. This is the one that I want to be. This is the one that I want to prove to my parents that you are already grown up. Remember? You are university students now. You've grown up now. So it's time for you to prove to everybody that you are ready for this life and you are a grown up. So no more high school students. No more teenagers that's still unstable. No, you are university students now. You know what to do. You know how to do. And you know the best for you. So I really expect spirit will be the core of you. I think that's it from me. Thank you very much. Good morning. Jam, back to you. Jam.
Okay.
Hello.
Thank you so much, Pawinjo, for long. Your... Yeah.
Shanika and Jam, back to you. Thank you.
Yes, thank you very much.
Thank you for your session just now. I'm pretty sure we all learned or got reminded of it as well.
Yeah.
So, right now... we want to do a Q&A session. So if you have any questions, please drop it in the chat box.
And we'll read it.
Yeah. Or if there were questions before, can you please resend them just so we can see them again? So far there are no questions.
Oh, in FX, are there many restaurants?
Yes, there are.
Yes, there are. I recommend.
It's the most restaurant, I think, in Indonesia, right? I think mall with restaurant from the basement, first floor, second floor, fifth floor, or restaurant.
Do you like all you can eat? Oh wait, there's a serious one. How stressful it is being a BINUS student. Should a BINUS student answer that? Depends on you.
I saw some saying.
Yeah, that depends.
I recommend if you guys are low in money,
like all you can eat.
You guys can buy Shihlin Happy Rice Box set, and that's so good. Just
or there's also this karaage place in the basement.
There is also Jiwa Toast. So FX is very nice. If you guys like JKT48, it's on the fourth floor, and then next to it is Kokumi.
If you like SM Entertainment, the office is upstairs as well. About how stressful it is being a BINUS student, I think like that depends on you and also like your major, I guess, and also how you handle stress. right? I think in any university, you'll feel stress at some point as well.
Yeah. Depends how much you love your major too. For example, I love design, so I feel like no matter how stressful it gets, I still like want to do it.
You like futuristic, right?
Is there a Japanese culture club in JWC? Because I saw the Nippon Club IG page. Oh, I think that's the otaku club, the anime club.
Eiji, are you still in the room? You can explain about that Japanese club a bit.
We shouldn't advertise, so yeah, no.
The anime club, wow. Yes, there is an anime club. I think it's called different Spy from Jack. I think it's different from the Japanese and then the anime. I feel like it's different clubs.
It's actually the same, guys, girls. So,
really?
What apps? Yep.
Oh, that's really cool.
Double check with your seniors. It's called Bijack. You can also ask Pak Petrus lah. Pak Petrus, you around, right? So yeah, please Bijack. Endorse my group. Thank you, Pak Wit.
Yeah, that's really cool. If you guys are interested, you should contact the respective people.
Yeah.
Oh, someone wants to cosplay. Okay, any more questions regarding anything about the session?
Someone asked how many clubs are there. Honestly.
Okay.
For Najma, there is actually a design club. Mm-hmm. There's like a drawing club, yeah.
Yeah, Jemima, we have 13 student clubs. By the way, we will have the student club expo today at 11 to 12 and then 12 to 2 p.m. I invite you all, the Binusian 24, to come and join the expo. Hopefully you can formally join the clubs and then you can grow together as future leaders while enjoying your campus life. We have published every day there is student club expo. So please feel welcome. I hope you can be at home in each student class.
Yeah, so again, I'll remind you at the end of the session as well that there'll be, like what Petrus has said, there's a student expo at 11 today, so don't forget to attend that. Also, there are more questions here. Do you have any club that develops on movie making? There is I know there's a photography club and like videography club. For more like information on clubs, make sure you just come to the expo right after this. They will find more details as well as the name of the clubs. Yeah. Creative club. Yeah. All the questions are about clubs.
Very good.
Yeah. So if you have questions about the clubs, then just come to the expo. Yeah.
There's a lot of clubs that you guys will see. So people are asking how many clubs can we join. I feel like we can join multiple clubs.
Yes. Yes. Sure.
But I can't even balance one. So there's also true. Choir. There's choir.
Yes, we have Paramabira, Bina Nusantara Choir Club, Paramabira. You can also join.
How is the parking in FX? You park in the mall, of course. It gets very crowded during the evening. So like if you go in like morning or siang, I think it's okay.
You can also park in GWC and take the bus, yeah, the bus to FX.
Oh yeah, there are connecting buses. So that's really cool. Or you can walk. Walking from JWC, the FX actually only takes 15 minutes, 20 minutes if you're walking slowly, I guess. But yeah, it's very close to each other.
Mm-hmm. Someone asked, may I ask what would we get from double degree rather than single degree?
I can't answer that. I don't have the knowledge.
I think for BNSD it's dual award, right? Not double degree. they're not the same thing, right? Does anyone know how to answer that?
I can help with that. So, so for example, like BNSD as well as the BBS students, you automatically only have one choice, double degree, which means you can stay the whole year, I mean, the whole duration of your study in Jakarta, and then you will get 2 degrees. And then for other students from other programs, you still have, what is it, a choice whether you would like to go abroad, as well as with the BBS students and BNSD. So for BNSD students, for example, if you want to stay in Indonesia, you will still get the degree from Northumbria University. But if you want to go abroad, then you can also go to Northumbria. In the meantime, for the 3+1 program, we still have only one partner, Northumbria.
Hello?
Okay.
Hello, ma'am. Let me see. Yeah,
yes,
yeah.
Yes, yes. Can you introduce yourself?
How are you?
I'm good. Thank you.
Hey, I'm Nadia.
Yes. Yes, Nadia, you can go ahead. Anything I can
Can I go to college in London after Binus Northumbria?
Mm-hmm.
Can I?
Can you repeat your question, please?
Okay. Can I go to college in London? Can I go to college?
Yeah,
can I go to a college in London after graduating from Binus Northumbria?
Yeah, so basically if you study at Binus Northumbria School of Design, like I mentioned before, you have choices whether you would like to study in Jakarta for the whole duration of your study, or you can go to UK in your last year and study in Northumbria in Newcastle. So you will only be able to study in Northumbria in Newcastle, even though they do have a campuses as well in London and Amsterdam. But your campus, if you go to UK, will be in Newcastle.
Oh.
Yeah.
What are another students?
Yeah, so what is your major?
Fashion design.
Yeah, so yeah, the same with graphic design. So fashion design will also go to Northumbria in UK if you want to go study abroad. Yeah. So in the meantime, that's your choice. So is there any more question?
I think you can discuss it.
If not, then I will also answer another question. I think I found one question about the current pandemic, whether we still have the exchange program, and the answer is yes. So for this upcoming semester, we will have exchange students coming from abroad, but they will also join you in online class. But your senior also, some of them will also still go abroad for the double degree and study abroad or exchange program this upcoming semester. That will be depends on your choice, whether you would like to go or you will just stay in Indonesia. I think that's all.
Okay, Nadia, Shanika, and Jemima, we can back to discussion about topic for this session about Binusian values or anything about the question about Binus International. You can ask, and Nadia, you can chit-chat with your FL or your FYPL in the Teams. Yeah. Back to Jemima and Shanika. Thank you.
Thank you, Kak. Yes, so if you have any more questions, especially about this specific session, please drop it in the chat box. Yeah, and if you have questions, please just drop it in the chat box or do the raise hand. The raise hand feature, so that we can know who's talking instead and like not interrupt the speaker.
Mm-hmm.
So if there aren't any questions left, or we can answer them on the chat box or also on MS Teams. So
Also, don't forget, a lot of you are very interested in the clubs. It's going to be right after this at, I don't know, 11. Yes, so please join. Don't forget. And then tomorrow we also have more classes. Your FL will remind you. Yeah, sessions.
Yeah. So just make sure you keep up to date with all the schedules as well as other materials you need to know, and keep in contact with your FLs. I'm pretty sure they'll keep you updated. And I guess if there aren't any more questions. Oh, here. Someone asked if first year students can park in campus. I don't drive a car, so I don't really.
It's okay now. So all students can park in JWC, including first year students. It's fine. And then there will be a bus to FX and JWC. There will be a shuttle bus. So all students can park in JWC, including first year students. So it's fine.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Jem and Shanika, this is a question about the external exchange. What if the situation is still on pandemic from Sain Rifo?
I think Yaya has...
Yeah, it's already replied, answered.
Okay.
Yeah. So it's still going on, actually. That it will be... based on the students' preference, whether they still want to go or not.
Yeah. So I think we should wrap up this session because the next session is going to start in 12 minutes. So I guess we'll wrap up the session. So thank you to everyone for attending and participating in today's session. Especially thank you to... Babincha, who was our speaker for today, and thank you for your time and your sharing your knowledge. I hope that we can all learn more about our Binusian values and be a better Binu student, better Binusian. If you have more questions, again, go ahead and ask your FLs, and they'll relay the questions to us. And yeah, thank you to everyone.
Yes, thank you all. You all may leave. You're welcome, Aswin.
Bye, Aswin.
Bye,
Aswin.
Bye.
Can I left?
Yeah, y'all can leave.
Which that Mr. Raymond.
Like the after party.
Yeah.
Wait, I thought this would join another link, right?
You left also to the